iOS 17 features a new PTT framework from Apple that the GroupTalk app utilizes. One of the highlights of the PTT framework is that Apple has standardized the tones for going online and offline, as well as for starting and stopping transmissions. The blue lines in Dynamic Island indicate that a push-to-talk app is active. There is now a separate audio volume control for PTT, which regulates the volume of the start and stop tones. When starting and stopping transmissions, a tone is heard, and the phone vibrates. To adjust the volume of these tones, press the PTT button on the screen and then use the phone's volume buttons. When someone is speaking during a locked screen, you can tap on the PTT icon in Dynamic Island to see which group is speaking, talk with the group, or leave the group. By tapping on Group Talk, you can use the shortcut to the Group Talk app. Now let's take a look at how it works on the iPhone when you receive incoming and outgoing calls with the screen locked.
Chris is testing the new PTT framework on iOS 17.
Jane is hearing you loud and clear. I'm responding using the PTT button on the lock screen.
Very cool with a PTT button on the lock screen.
Yes. And it works really well.
Thank you for watching this video showcasing the new PTT framework in iOS 17 with GroupTalk.